Okay, after a year and a half of effort, today she rolls out of the shop for the first time. Didn't come out too bad. I cheated and I rode it already. It's got 2 miles on it. 1975 GT750, somewhat stock, few little changes, RE5 front fender, Gemco pipes, little powder coating here and there. Check this out. Not sure what that's gonna sound like on the video, but oh, it sounds sweet here.